Welcome to your practice. My name is Dagmar and I invite you today to a short practice that will be focusing on grounding your energy and releasing tension from the lower back. Please come into a comfortable seat and let's find a moment to check in first. So as you find your seat, you could also sit on a pillow if it's more comfortable. Please close your eyes, and as you close your eyes, take a moment to check in with yourself. Notice how your body feels today. Notice what's present right now on all three levels. We have the physical body, we have the emotional body, we have the mental body. So just a quick check-in. Because only when you check in with yourself, you are really aware of what it is that you actually need from your practice. Take a moment with your right hand to tap over your chest. This is a way to stimulate your thymus gland, especially good when this emotional body, your heart space, feels a little contracted. Good, and then take both hands and rub them together, create a little bit of heat. And then place your hands onto your lower back kidney area. And just feel how the warmth of your hands is sinking into your body. And then release and bring your hands back together in front of your heart. And let's start our practice. So gently release your hands. Interlace your hands, open your eyes and bring your arms forward and up. Bend a little bit into your elbows and engage your belly, so draw the navel in and up. Feel the length of the side body. And then exhale, release your hands. Switch the way you interlace your fingers. So other index finger on top and lift the arms up again. Press down, inhale to come up and bring the other arm over your head. Inhale to come up, exhale to release. Inhale, float the arms all the way up. Now as you exhale, twist over to the right side and gently look over your right shoulder. Inhale, reach the arms back up, and exhale, twist over to the left. And then inhale, come all the way up, and exhale, release, and come forward onto your hands, please. So spreading your fingers nice and wide. Do a few rounds of cat-cow. It's a really beautiful way to release any tension from the lower back. As you inhale, you're gonna let your belly drop and look up. As you exhale, draw the navel in and round. Inhaling, arching. And exhaling to round. Inhaling, arching. You wanna take it into a flow now as you exhale, round and sit back. Inhaling, arching and coming up, and exhaling, whole length of your breath, sitting back. This time inhale to come up, as you exhale, back into down.
downward facing dog. Keep your knees bent, really stretch out. And then inhale, dropping your knees, arching. And exhaling back into child's pose. Inhaling, arching. Exhaling back, downward dog. Inhaling, arching. Exhaling to round. Last time, inhaling, arching. As you exhale now, lift up and back. Downward facing dog. From here, inhale your left leg up, step your left foot forward and drop your right knee down. And just stay on your fingertips and gently reach a little bit forward. If you like, you can place your hands on top of your thigh or your knee and really just sink a little bit forward, stretching the front of your right thigh. And then release. Place your right hand on the floor, tucking your back toes, lift your back knee. Inhale, your left arm reaches up. Stretch. And then exhale, bring your left arm underneath. Inhale, bring your arm up. And exhale, arm goes underneath. Last time, inhaling up. Exhaling, extend the arm over your head. Good, exhale to release. Step back. Walk your feet in place. Inhale, lift your right leg up. Exhale, step forward. Bring your left knee down. Hands together on your knee. Gently reach forward. Feel the stretch all along the left side of your body. Release your left hand to the floor, tucking your toes. Inhale to lift up. Exhale, release the arm underneath. Inhaling up. Exhale, arm underneath. Inhaling up. Exhale, extend the arm over your head. Good, and then exhale to release and step back. Bending your knees, stretch out your back. Inhale to come forward into push-up position. Exhale, go back. Inhale to come forward. Exhale, go back. Inhale, rolling forward. Stay here in plank pose, straight as a board. Hug your legs together. Now to protect your lower back, imagine your inner thighs moving up towards the sky. Beautiful. Exhaling back. Downward facing dog. Slowly walk your feet forward. Come into a squat. So now a squat is a wonderful way to release your lower back. Just pressing your hands together. Face is soft. Take a couple of really deep, deep, deep breaths into your belly, into your lower back. And then from here, come to sit. Come to lie on your back. Place your arms next to your body. As you inhale, lift the arms and the hips up. Exhale, roll them back down. Inhaling, lifting up. Exhaling, back down. Inhaling. Come up. Exhaling, releasing down. This time, inhale, float your hips up and walk your shoulder blades a little closer together. You can either keep your arms straight and press with your fingers against the inside of your heels, or you can interlace your hands. Lift your hips a little higher. One more big, big, big breath. And then exhale, slowly release. Windshield wiper your legs. And then bring your right foot above your left knee. Slide your hands through. This is really my favorite way to release the back. I do this actually pretty much every day. Really wonderful. Keep your right foot flexed. Hands could go either in front of your left chin or behind your left thigh. And now you roll a little bit over to the left cheek so you feel a stretch in your right cheek. Take 10 deep, deep, deep breath and really focus on breathing into the right cheek, hip, lower back side. Very good, and then release, and just place both feet down, and again, windshield wiper your legs, and then switch left foot over the right knee. Breathing deeply and leaning gently over to the right to release into the left cheek. Feel the difference on this side, and we stay again for 10 breaths. And then from here, slowly release. And again, move your knees side to side like windshield wipers. Good. Bring the knees to your chest, hands on top of the knees. Now make circles and really feel how your lower back is releasing. And then switch direction. Good. And then find your way all the way up into comfortable seat and open your legs nice and wide. Take the flesh out from underneath. Inhale, lift the arms all the way up. And as you exhale, reach forward. Walk your sit bones back a little bit. And fold forward. Feel a nice release and stretch along the inner thighs. Sink deeper with every breath. And then slowly find your way back up. Take the soles of your feet together. Press into your fingertips, lift your seat and just swing a little bit left and right and then release your seat. Now if your knees are pretty high, just place your hands behind and sit really, really nice and tall. If you are feeling pretty open, take your hands on top of your feet and gently fold forward. Inhale to come back up. Now take a hold of your big toes with your first two fingers. Lean back
and bring your legs forward. You can hold on either behind your knees, or you can take the arms out to the side. More advanced, you could also straighten the legs. Stay here in this middle position. Now really scoop the belly in and up. This is very good to work with your abdominals in order to strengthen your back. Keep your head relaxed, looking up, shoulders are pressing down, and we're counting 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Place your feet down, sitting nice and tall. Feel the release of your spine. All right, we can do one more round. Sit back, lift your legs. Really draw the navel in and up. Shoulders are pushing down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Beautiful. Now from here, straighten your legs, shake them out. Place your right foot outside of your left knee. Sit nice and tall. Either keep your left leg straight or bend the knee and bring the foot next to your right side. And then sitting tall, right fingertips behind. Inhale, lift your left arm up. As you exhale, twist and look over your right shoulder. Inhale to release, bring your hands over to the other side, and then switch. Tuck your legs, left foot outside of your right knee. Maybe the right foot goes to your left hip. Sitting nice and tall, left fingertips behind. Inhale, reach your right arm up, and as you exhale, twist and look over your left shoulder. Here, slowly release, bring your hands over to the right. Back to the middle, straighten the legs, shake them out. Good. Start with your knees slightly bent. Inhale, reach your arms up. Lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. Again, think of your inner thighs to move back. You could even walk the sit bones 1 inch back. And then exhale, fold forward. Let your belly touch your thighs. You could stay here and give yourself a hug, or you could straighten your legs and come into Paschimottanasana, seated forward fold. Slowly release, come all the way back up and find your way onto your back. For a moment, hugging the knees into your chest, just rocking a little bit back and forth. Bringing your feet parallel to the sky, coming a little bit into happy baby pose. Release any last tension. And then from here, straighten your legs and find your way into Shavasana.
Что-то это тоже, когда-то сюда.
slowly begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Bend your knees, stretch your arms over your head. And then bring the knees into your chest. Once again, rocking a little bit back and forth. And then rolling onto your left side. This is your intuitive side, your soft side. When you feel ready, use your hands to
press back up into a nice, comfortable seat. Keep your eyes closed for just a moment of stillness again, checking in with all three levels, physical body, emotional body, mental body. Notice anything that we have shifted, released, opened. Together in front of your heart, a moment of gratitude for showing up on your mat today for this sweet practice. Wishing you a beautiful rest of your day, of your evening. Thank you for watching. Namaste.